Hello everyone, hope you are very great. In today's video I will tell you about how to fix Roblox authentication failed error code 403 and error was encountered during authentication. I will tell you how to do it. Just follow all the steps, watch complete video and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Let's watch it.